There it goes. Yep, too cloudy.
Paper wax.
Look what it looks like on my camera. It's a lot different.
It's like yellow.
It's like got, it has more colors.
Look.
Yeah, you got it too.
But I went under the setting of more when I took the picture and I found hyperlapse.
My favorite.
Oh, you're funny.
We'll come back.
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Stop.
minutes till the sunset. And it says, what's going on? And then jump down. What is that?
Sun is not gonna come back. I mean, I could still paint that sky. The way it is right there. That's beautiful. That just reminds me of Sarah said putting on Facebook about a live painter.
Yeah.
I'm thinking Becca had to tell her, hey, listen. Listen, all you do is have somebody take a really, a photographer take a really nice picture, and then you turn it over to one of those canvas places and have them paint it. They will do it for you. That's what they do. And she
$25.
Like, somebody is not gonna just sit there painting.
No.
Painting you. Like, you have to sit super still. Looking over there, where do you think the beach house is? Like, straight that way? Like underneath the, where the, all no. those lights are?
No, it's past.
The first
set of windmills.
Right there.
The very first one.
Right here.
Yeah, that's where they're at.
Yeah,
they're past this point though.
No.
Like, they don't see this point right here.
No, they're right there.
When they're at the beach house, it's clear water across. They don't have this point across from them.
Is that Isabella?
No.
I know we went around it.
No.
It's very confusing when you look at, like, where we're at compared to where we were today.
No, that's not.
You'd be able to see where the windmills are going.
I can see them at night when they light
up.
They
light up, man.
But there's two sets.
Yeah, they're the first set.
They were like in here somewhere. So that would be about right, because if they were right here, it would be then they would have open water.
There are a couple points down. It's like, you know, all those dirt roads that you see off of the, you know, as you're going down there. Those are points. Those are like, you can go out, drive those all the way down, and it's a point. So it's like there's a lot of points along the. If you were to go in the boat, you would see it. You know what I mean?
Right.
I was gonna say, why is there a boat?
You can see all the, like, the point and then the bay and then the point and the bay, point, bay.
Well, if we're gonna go to bay tomorrow, we need to go early. Well, we have from 11 till 6. Where it's not raining. At 7 o'clock, it's supposed to rain.
And that's casino time.
Yep.
It's so gorgeous. Now what do we do Tuesday?
Go bowling?
No.
Teach the boys how to bowl.
You drive down back to Escanaba and walk around.